this is Ms. McCoy. I am coming at you in October, which is Bullying Prevention Month, and so I want to talk about a few books that talk about bullying. First book I want to talk about is one of my favorites. It's called El Defo by Cece Bell. It's a graphic novel, and it's a semi-autobiographical account of Cece Bell's life. See, Cece Bell is hearing impaired, and so as a child, she felt a little bit different. So in her graphic novel, she portrays herself as a person slash rabbit, but this is Cece. So this story is about Cece and how she navigates life being hearing impaired. And being hearing impaired means she has some equipment she has to use so that she can hear and interact with others. And so we kind of see Cece's life as she interacts with her friends and her teachers and her family, and we see that she navigates those challenges just fine. And so I love this book because it has quite a bit of humor in it. It's light, it's an easy read, and it really reminds us to be kind. Be kind especially to those who are differently able, because they could always use an extra friend. So come to the library, check out this book, and come and talk to me about it, because like I said, it's one of my favorites. Happy reading, Spartans.